My name is Herman Gier from SPL, and we're here at the Anaheim NAMM show, and we're presenting the new DES, dual band de-esser, in the 500 format. So the dual band de-esser is actually, what's unique about it is it doesn't work as with a compression principle. It uses phase cancellation. So we're actually canceling the sibilants out of it. And we have two bands, a high band and a low band here. So you can tackle the very annoying super high S's as well as the normal standard S's in the low band, where you have the choice of two voicings. So this was a quick look at the dual band de-esser from SPL. And if you have any more questions, feel free to call the Sweetwater sales engineer. They're happy to answer any of your questions.